Suddenly you're face to face with the dragon of fear.